Guys, welcome to my channel! Mask Shopper here. Okay, so today we are going to do another video. Another video of the top 5 items that you can purchase from Lazada. Budol items. But this is Garden Edition. Ayan. Sobrang excited ako, guys, kasi this is para siyang may pride and joy talaga. Kasi yung garden kasi namin before was sobrang in the worst possible like scenario talaga siya. So, imaginein mo, puro tae siya ng pusa, hindi pare-parehas. Like, wala kaming ibang uri ng halaman. Siguro dalawa or tatlo lang. And then, yung bato, hindi siya coordinated. Yung color, hindi siya coordinated. Walang accessories, walang display, walang kahit na ano. Napaka-dull niya and napaka-baho niya. So, I really took care of this garden. And dini-IY ko siya from scratch, from the ground, all the way up. Lahat, pagkabit ng wallpaper, pagkabit ng ilaw, pagkabit ng mga display. So, ayan, sobrang proud ako na ipakita siya sa inyo today, guys. And dalawang video yung makikita nyo. Yung una is yung during daytime. And yung pangalawa naman is during nighttime. Ayan. And of course, ipapakita ko sa inyo again yung top 5 accessories na pwede mong mabili from Lazada na sobrang mura lang. That would make your garden looks so good. It makes it look a little bit extra talaga. And tungkol naman sa tips ng garden, wala akong masyadong maititip sa inyo kasi I think sa totoo lang depende talaga kung paano mo siya gustong i-decorate. I think the main thing is magkaroon ka talaga ng theme sa utak mo kung paano mo i-decorate yung garden mo eh. Kasi kung wala kang theme sa utak mo, kung ano-ano nang kakalabasan ng garden mo. So, it's important to have a theme and to stick to that theme. Marami kang theme na pwedeng gawin. Pwede mong gawing Bali-inspired, pwedeng French, na may mga kung ano-anong display, pwede mong gawing Pinoy even, maglagay ka ng mga nipahat dyan o kung ano man. So, depende talaga sa'yo. So, itong garden na to, super pinaghirapan talaga namin. Sa loob ng 2 to 3 days na nasa province yung tita ko, it was really bad condition. And then, pagbalik niya, sobrang ganda na nung kanalabasan. And of course, it was a process din. And gusto ko lang i-shoutout yung friend ko pala na tumulong sa akin para ayusin tong garden. So, hindi ko na lalagay yung name niya tsaka yung tatakpan natin ng konti yung face niya kung kaya. And itong friend ko na to, sobrang naghalaman to kasi wala akong alam sa pagripat eh. Di ba may mga ganun din? So, kailangan mo magripat ng halaman. Hindi ako marunong sa ganun. So, siya talaga yung nagripat ng lahat ng halaman namin sa garden. And talagang tumulong siya sa pag-ayos, pati pagkuskus dun sa hig. So, if you're watching this, thank you so much. I really am so grateful sa'yo. Ayan. So, we are now gonna go through the top 5 items that you can purchase from Lazada. Okay na naman tayo. Ayan na. Ayan, alright! Ang first item na yung makita ko sa inyo is this kawayan. Bamboo stick. So, sobrang mura lang nito sa Lazada, guys. And sobrang useful nito para makapaglagay ka, ma-decorate mo yung garden mo. And pwede ka maglagay ng fence. However, ayan. So, ayan siya. Oh. So, may nabibili din ito naman ni Pes. Meron din na may bili nito na makakapal, mas makakapal pa dito. Depende talaga sa'yo kung anong klaseng bamboo yung gusto mong bilhin na sa tingin mo mag-fit talaga sa garden mo. So, na sobrang nakatulong talaga to sa akin, and makikita niyo sa nakita niyo naman sa video actually kanina kung paano siya nakatulong. Ayan, so pwede kang bumili na mas mahaba nito kung gusto mo, and I think ang estimate ko dito is siguro mga more or less nasa 200 lang, depende kung ilang items yung bibilin mo. Next item that I'm gonna show you is this item, and this is another accessory na budol from Lazada. Ang cute niya, di ba? Parang bukid. Ayan siya. So, itutusok lang to sa halaman. I think this is really pretty kasi you can also purchase different colors, different sizes. Pwede ka din bumili ng mga butterfly na dinidikit dun sa wall. And how you use this is itutusok mo lang siya, and ikaw na bahala kung saan mo gustong itusok. And then, i-decorate mo siya how you want to. So, nakita nyo rin kanina sa garden na may mga nakatusok na ganito. And this is made of paper. Ayan siya. So, pwede mo siyang i-display ng matataas, maliliit, mga ganon. Okay? Alright, now, the third item that I'm gonna show you is this. This is a jar, and also, you purchase this separately. This is fairy light. So, una ko tong nalaman sa Australia with my best friend Casey, nung nag-inuman kami, nag-display siya ng ganito. So, I decided to, you know, incorporate this sa garden namin. And this is really very pretty. You can buy different kinds of jar, different sizes. And yung fairy lights naman, it also come in different color. This looks very pretty sa gabi. And you will see that sa video mamaya. The jar itself, depending sa jar na kukunin mo, the jar would cost siguro mga 200 to 300. Depende kasi, akasha kasi to. So, medyo may mahal siya. And yung fairy lights naman, you can buy them for like 50 pesos, 60 sa Lazada again. And sobrang useful niya. Ayan. So, if you guys are interested, you can use this. Do this in your garden. Sobrang ganda niya sa gabi. The next item that I got from Lazada is this. Ang cute, diba? And it feels so real talaga. And it comes in different colors. I believe this costs around 150 lang or up to 200. You guys might wanna look it up from Lazada. Super ganda niya, super realistic talaga niya. And it really comes in different colors. You can put it in the garden. You can even put it sa anywhere na may plant. Ipapatong mo lang siya, and it looks aesthetically pleasing talaga sa mata. So this is called the bird nest. So please look for it in Lazada kung gusto niyo bumili nito, or Shopee maybe they have this as well. Alright, so we are now down to the fifth and final item. This is my coaster. I love coasters because I love coffee sobra. I do not function sa umaga pag walang kape, and also sa gabi and sa afternoon. Kailangan ko ng kape. So, marami kang mabibiling coaster. Ayan. And this is nice kung meron kang table sa labas, like a small table, coffee table. Lagay mo yung mga coasters doon. Especially kung glass yung table mo, sobrang makakatulong siya kasi hindi magmamark yung coffee, yung stains ba sa glass, hindi mo na kailangan punasan ng punasan. And it looks also, again, very pleasing. Sobrang thick niya. And I believe this only cost me like siguro mga 200 to 300. You can also purchase different kinds of coaster depende kung anong klaseng coaster yung gusto mo or bagay sa garden mo. So now we are going to show you the video of what the garden looks like sa gabi. And sobrang iba kasi yung itsura niya sa umaga, and different also kapag nakabukas na yung mga lights sa gabi. So hopefully you guys would like this video. Thank you. Ayan guys, so you guys saw the video in the daylight and also the nighttime. You guys can compare it kung alin kayo mas nagandahan. Any feedback, I'm happy to receive. Thank you so much for watching this video and I'm looking forward to seeing you next sa ating next video na gagawin. Don't forget to like and subscribe and have a good day.